Welcome to Icarus, friend. Looks like your first time down here. Call me Sol. Looks like paradise. But don't be fooled. The air's poison, wildlife's out to kill you, and the weather's like nothing you've ever seen. You'll need to make yourself some shelter soon enough. But you know what you're doing, right? That's why you came all the way out here and dropped with nothing. Because you could. Well, UDA wants you to show you understand the basics before they send you anywhere really dangerous. So get acquainted, then head back up when you're ready. Best of luck, friend. Stay safe. New skills come new possibilities. What you do with that knowledge, well, that's up to you. No point picking up a hammer if you don't know what you're making. Before you build, you gotta learn how. Surviving is about more than just nails and boards. When your oxygen gets low, you'll need to find oxide. Oxide. Just another minor miracle brought to you by the weirdest planet in the spiral arm. Before you start building, you need to hydrate. There's a lake down there. Go take a drink. Even a basic EnviroSuit will filter out anything dangerous. Here in the Terra Zone, the water's pretty clean. Fish don't seem to mind it. Surviving's about more than just nails and boards. When your oxygen gets low, you'll need to find oxide. Oxide. Just another minor miracle brought to you by the weirdest planet in the spiral arm.